you understand this Wyckoff diagram or this Wyckoff market cycle, you diligently practice it, it's going to save you a lot. Okay? Of the money at first, okay? Of course, I can go in and talk more about this, but I think that's a major point, a major fact about it. Okay, the spring and the truss. Okay, this is a spring and this is a truss. Okay, now. So if you are a smart trader, you should avoid the spring, okay, and you avoid the truss. Okay, now. Until real confirmation that, okay, the market is really a true breakout.